Does something touch your heart in the way that...